good morning. So I have Danika with me, prepping her up for school, taking care of Bear. Good morning, baby. So she has bagels. Oh, she wants you. This is what we got at IKEA yesterday or last night with Miss Mary, and she loves it. Yeah. prep her up for school. I drop her off at school. I drive her. She doesn't like to take the bus this year during the morning, but she does take it home, right? And then, but I don't go to the drop off. I always walk her until she tells me to go. Because when she sees her friend. Bear, no Bear.
Hi, here's the birthday girl. There's her toy. She keeps grabbing Java, so we have Java's toy on his bed by the heater. Just like, this is mine. You like that, Bear? Aw, happy birthday. You're one now. Hi, oh my goodness.
Thank you, baby. Oh, friends. I had to have Danica hold my coffee. Oh, we have to leave the house at a certain time before the ferry. If we get caught with the ferry, like the time of the ferry arrival from the other island, the island across from us, it's like a 10 minute wait.
10 minutes?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's how long it takes for all the cars to pass by because no one lets us through. Even though I have to just go one street over. Hold on, I gotta sneeze. Oh my God. Bless me. Okay, because I was holding my coffee. And then, so we're a little bit early, but that's okay. Early's better than late, huh, Danica?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I gotta reverse. Should not be. Hi! It should not be holding on coffee while I'm driving. One hand and filming.
But, yeah, I can do that.
Yeah. Okay. Today I'm gonna drop off Danica and then I'm gonna go home, shower, get ready for the day. I wanna go to Costco and show you. All right, friends, I'm back. It is raining. Let me show you guys how cold it is outside. How raining. Okay. It's raining pretty good, especially if you're walking in the rain. And the kids do a walk. They call it, the school calls it walk and talk, where they have to walk around the whole perimeter of the school, like the outside building perimeter, and only a quarter of it is covered. The rest is open sky, and the kids are getting wet. I think it's cold. Aloha, friends. Okay, took Danica to school, showered. Friends, it doesn't matter if it's summer 100 degrees or winter 46 degrees. When I sleep, I always have a tank top because I don't like, I do not like anything constricting me. So I like to be comfortable. Okay, I'm gonna get ready with you super quick. I'm gonna go to Costco. I'm gonna do my cleansing water all in one and then hydrating toner. Okay, I have these. Which actually the girls have it, but now I'm using it. But yeah, this one is all in one, removes makeup, cleanses, and soothes. I've already removed my makeup last night, so I don't really need this per se, but you know what? Sometimes I don't remove all the makeup. I showered, gotta go to Costco, see what they got for their first Black Friday sale, I guess. That's what Miss Mary said. She's already gonna be on. See, look, it's still a little bit dirty, not too much. Then I might as well kind of use it all up. Okay. Yeah, more dirty. Okay. Then I'm gonna use the Dickinson's hydrating toner just to go over that a bit. I'm doing good, friends. I'm doing good of vlogging, what I'm doing for the day. I'm gonna go do the Costco. If you guys, oh, if you guys can see the bag, these are my my travel bags of the Gucci. I've used them once or twice. I haven't filmed with you guys, but I took it out because someone is working in my office. Someone's gonna come in there and go to the attic, and and that's where I have all my bags, so I covered it with a sheet. And Jonathan's home upstairs, hubby's home downstairs. It's not that I'm thinking that they're gonna take anything, but I just want to be mindful. That's my word of the year, mindful. Okay. I want to be mindful of not tempt their temptation. You know what I mean? I guess. I don't know. Okay. So I'm going to do a serum. I always do this one day or night. And just I do two pumps. It's super fast today, friends. I like putting this onto my face because I think it hydrates really well. And it was only $8.99, so I don't buy like very expensive makeup unless it's like the foundation that I showed you guys, like the NARS, like the powder. But like the basic of moisturizers and moisturizers and toners and all that stuff, I just do like a drugstore or Trader Joe's. And that's it. Oh, and then I always have Victoria's Secrets when they have these on sale, super easy, kind of. So I don't always use my, because there's no need for me to. There's no need. Although, okay, I just won. Just won. Ah. It's just like one big spray. Okay, I think the guys are here. Okay. See you guys at Costco.
Okay. Miss Mary said that there's a Black Friday sale today, but I don't think so, because this one ends, this one was good October 25 to November 19, and this is the only book that they have for sale. Usually with Black Friday, they do have like a little brochure. Ooh. Okay, so let's go find Miss Mary. I get the oxtail here. 33, 15, I can get this one. I'm gonna make the Hawaiian oxtail soup, which is very simple. It's just oxtail with like star anise, or dried orange peel, and cilantro, ginger, lots of ginger. Okay, I'm also gonna get salmon because Danika and Jonathan love salmon. This is told me how to pick because I like the kimchi here. This is what they use for the kimchi over at Hawaii Duke's, the brand. So I got that. She was interested in this, but she's gonna bring japchae for Thanksgiving. But should have Miss Mary show us how to make this one. It's like Korean version of pancit. What?
I'm gonna find the grandma's.
Okay, she's here with the grandma, so she has to leave me. This one is on sale. The kids love this. Then sometimes I add just a little bit more teriyaki sauce, and then they can have it over steaming white rice. Oh my goodness, I love Korean barbecue. This one is on sale. It's $3.70 off. Doesn't expire until January, and these are so good, especially for Thanksgiving with the biscuits. Okay, I'm debating. $6. I think I should. Okay, here's my cart. I'm really here not to buy anything. I thought it was a Black Friday sale. This one is on sale, $3.50 off. Normally $14.99, now $11.49. I always buy things on sale. And Danny would love this for lunch, so she can microwave it before for going to school. I love this too, but then the price just keeps going up. It used to be 13, it went to 14 something, and now it's $16.99. but this is a very good ramen, or just, you know, microwaving and stuff. Yeah, I always look for things that's on sale. Everything I have right now is on sale except for like the kimchi, these things. So I guess not everything, but. Ooh. Okay, beachers. $15.99, but this is, oh, not that. Oh, wait, there's a beachers lasagna now. Oh my goodness. This one is not on sale, but $31.40 count. shrimp. I use this for pasta or like fried rice. So, but there's also a Filipino, my mom makes a Filipino lumpia version of shrimp. But she uses, I think she uses like the bigger ones. But this one I'll get. I don't like the cooked one, so I'll get this. I have so far, and I don't want to overbuy like me. This one for kids for school, school lunch or back or after school. This could be a dinner one night. This is tonight, and then fried rice, and then just salmon and rice. So yeah, here we go. I get the whole week's of dinner. $15.49 minus $4. This is the best, so I'm gonna buy two of these because this is so good, friends. And I always buy this when it's on sale. So this is the Beecher's mac and cheese. Oh my gosh, peppermint. Okay, I need to get this, but next visit, because it's good until the 27th. Oh, because I wasn't really supposed to buy anything. All right, what else I got. All right, matcha powder. If you guys like bake or use matcha powder for a lot of your teas or what have not, best place to get them is at Costco. Regular price $19.99. sometimes this can go down into like $16.99, but there's a lot in there. 12 ounces. I have not seen it anywhere else cheaper. All right, avocado oil, 2 liters for $19.99. you cannot beat that. Okay, there's a mac and cheese recipe that I have that calls for white truffle oil, and I bought it for I think maybe $11, and it was like a quarter of this bottle size, so that's a good size for that one. But I don't really use it that much for recipes, but good price, and as you guys can tell, it's popular. Okay, best place to get your vegetable oil frying, $12.99. it's 6 quarts basically, because this is 2 of these. Okay, so that one is really good. It's good until 12/3, $2 off, $6.39. really good. Okay, friends, I remember like pre-COVID, this used to be $6 regular price here, twice as much now. It's not good for you, but still, price-wise. All right, now I'm gonna have to grab this because this is, we love this. Instead of buying the other ramen that I showed you, I buy this one. There's a pack of 8 in here, and it's so flavorful, and $6. I'm good until the 19th, so I'll buy 2. Danny goes through ramen. I go through ramen easy, kind of easy to cook when you're busy. And you can always add, I add bok choy or I add boiled eggs over it. So, okay. This is what I buy for Java and Bear. Tuna fish in here. And then I mix it with just rice, or I put it over the dog food. Oh, got this hot sauce. Oh my gosh, hubby loved this. Truff hot sauce, original hot sauce, $14.99 for 2-pack, and one of those fancy, it's all glass, but it has like a grilled, like a char grilled flavoring to it. It's not too hot unless you put a lot, but it's a black truffle infused, so very good. Hubby loves this. All right, let's go see what they have at the clothes section, what's on sale and what they have new. I always get Danica's PJs here because it's really, really cheap. Like a 3-pack of her PJs is like sometimes I can get it as low as $12. They have fleece pullover for women's on sale. So they got those colors. And then these pocket ones. These are nice, that has the pocket for your phone. Harry Potter, Winnie the Pooh, on sale. Look at that. I think I ended up buying this. I love Harry Potter PJs, but sometimes they're so warm, too warm. But on sale until the 4th of December. I love their loungewear, but you have to pick the right kind to be able to wear it out in public. So if this was like an all black, like one color, like all gray, like this color, or I bought one that's all this color too, then this is what I'm wearing. I wear it out in public and then just put a vest over it. See? I just have a vest, but that's the loungewear from Costco. So, but I would not wear it out in public when it's separated in colors. That's why I love to pick out the all-in-one same color. Darn, I would have gotten 3 different outfits. See? I do easy, friends. I bought these. I love it. But I bought one for Danielle. It was normally $15.99 and now it's $9.97. So I gotta get my the price difference. This lady's shirt jacket, $19.99, comes in 2 colors. Okay, knit legging, $9.97, but I don't like leggings that are like constricting since my knee surgery. I like them wide leg, like capris and wide leg. Oh, what is this one? Oh wait, this is different. This is the $16.99. This is the $9.97. Oh. Oh, it's nice and soft. This one. But it's on clearance. Whenever they have a 7 at the end, it's on clearance. $97. If these are both on sale, the food processor is $149. I have this one, $50 coupon. That's a really good one. And then this one, digital French door counter oven, $119, normally $149. Ninja Foodie dual zone 11 port, $30 off, $119. Look at this s'mores maker. I just saw a reel on Instagram, I think it was, of like the different marshmallows for Christmas time, the holidays, and then you put that all around of different marshmallows. S'mores. That's actually a good idea for the kids. We can do Korean barbecue on the table and then s'mores. And then if you guys like fun mugs, look at this one. I like this one. And it's on sale, $9.99, $5 off. I love this. The 5-piece. It's 5 pieces? Oh, because it has this. Well, I don't need that. But I like how white it is. Okay, let's see what's 5 pieces about it. Oh, it's a steamer. No need. Okay. I don't need it. But I do like how it's white. Dutch ovens. Oh, a 2-pack. It's a white one. This one on sale, $4 off. Cheese board. Nice and long. This one, 3-piece glass jar, $7 off. Normally $26.99, minus $7. I like how the lid is, like kind of overlaps. Okay, this one, $5.99. Vanity double pedestal. That. Of course, Costco has Christmas gears. decorations, like the pillow, $9.99. Elongated one. It's a nice set for the price, $1.99. $7.99 holiday decorative mats. And I like these. They last a while. Look at this one, $7.99, $80 for this. Beautiful, I love this. It lights up. And then this one is $50. This two set. All right, friends, I think that's it. I've showed you guys most of the good stuff at Costco, but they always come out with new ones. Okay. All right, until I film again. Mahalo, friends, for being with me here at Costco. I spent $144 something. $145, considering that my oxtail was $32. Okay, everything was pretty good price. So off to go get Miss Mary, and we're gonna go for lunch. Okay. I don't know what to get.
Oh jeez. We forgot to ask her what we should get.
Oh yeah, she's not. You got the garlic noodle.
Oh, that looks so good with chicken.
Oh my goodness, but no eggs because she's allergic to eggs. Oh my gosh. And then you know what? I don't understand how they have lettuce at the bottom with something hot.
Oh, it like gives it a little bit of a wilt.
Oh, okay.
It's like the swimming rana. Have you ever had that with the spinach? It's got so just
good. My pork belly is not ready.
You sure? Do you want more?
No, that's it. I'm good. Okay. I thought you were putting green onions.
Okay. A little scallion.
Right. There you go.
Garnish?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Friends, I'm going to taste this. This is the garlic noodle. Mm-hmm. Thai garlic noodle.
Oh my God.
Is it good?
Mm.
Okay, I want to get everything in.
Three.
Oh mom. So good. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, good choice.
Mm-hmm. And okay. I like that it's clean. I can see the...
I'll take Noreen to IKEA any day.
We got this from Noreen. But I like things that are... I can see the kitchen. The kitchen is clean. It's all clean. So this is my pork belly crispy... What was it again?
Crispy pork belly.
Okay. Served over jasmine rice on top with fried eggs. Oh, look how cute they serve it. Then here's my eggs. And then Miss Mary's having her, so let me taste this with you guys. Oh, I tasted Miss Mary's and it's so good. So let me, and I love the fact that they put a little cilantro. Okay. Ooh, okay. Cameras on my forehead so I can use two hands. Oh my goodness. Okay. Did I put the sauce? I did not. I don't know. Remember. Mm-hmm. Oh, try it, friend. Cold. So good. Mmm, 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 so good.
Mm-hmm. Mm.